Are you wondering how to embed your TikTok videos on your WordPress website? Well, in this video, I'm going to share with you how easy it is to embed your TikTok videos on your WordPress website. I want to welcome you to the WordPress Made Easy Show. I'm your host, Jennifer Franklin, and I help entrepreneurs create and grow their WordPress websites quickly without stressing out over design or tech. If you're new here, consider subscribing and ring the bell to get notified of upcoming videos. You can now embed your TikTok videos just like you would your YouTube videos using the TikTok content block. The first step is to make sure that your WordPress website is updated to WordPress 5.4. So this is a new feature that just came out in WordPress 5.4, the ability to add your TikTok videos to your WordPress website easily with a content block. So I just updated my WordPress website to WordPress 5.4. Let's head on over and I'll show you how to get started. In order to find out which version of WordPress you have installed, you would simply go to your dashboard and down in the right-hand corner, it will tell you which version. So we have version 5.4 installed, and that is the most up-to-date version as of today, April 3rd. The next step is to go ahead and create a new page or post. So I click on new post, and then the next step is to add our TikTok block. So I can do that by either typing in a forward slash and then TikTok, or I can click on the plus button and then search for the TikTok block. Click on that, and that will add it as well. If I wanted to delete a block, I just simply click on the three dots and remove the block. The next step is to copy the link to our TikTok video so that we can use it to embed the video into our WordPress website. And then I'll paste the URL to the TikTok video and then go ahead and click on embed. And once my video has been embedded, I'll go ahead and click on publish and publish again. And then let's view our post. And that's it. In today's video, I shared with you how easy it is to embed your TikTok videos on your WordPress website once you've updated to WordPress 5.4. If you're new here, consider subscribing and ring the bell to get notified of upcoming videos. Bye for now.